Hello my fellow people on the tube. My name is Quell and today we're gonna be talking about Liberty Mutual. This insurance company has the stupidest commercials and we're gonna be reacting to them.
I said to him, you gotta customize your car insurance with Liberty Mutual, so you only pay for what you need.
Doug, can we talk about something other than work? It's the weekend.
He looks like he's gonna have a war flashback when he's asked to talk about something other than work.
Yeah. Weekends are a lot like insurance.
I don't get it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Hot dog or chicken?
Well, that was off to a terrible start. I thought there was a no animal policy at the gym.
Oh, are you using Liberty Mutual's coverage customizer tool?
Sorry.
Well, since you asked.
Nobody asked. Now shut your ass up before I make you run.
It finds discounts and policy recommendations, so you only pay for what you need. Lambo, you're an animal!
That's because he is one.
Who's got the bird legs now?
Not only are these ads stupid, they're also unrealistic. Like who the f*** would let an animal into a gym?
Nothing rhymes with Liberty Mutual.
Let's see. Unusual, institutional, substitutional, and brutal. You're wrong. There are plenty of things that rhyme with Liberty Mutual. The children in that commercial needed to use common sense. Let's react to one more commercial.
Sometimes when I'm sad, I just start to sing. What can cheer me up? Customized insurance is the thing. Oh, I can't hold a high note. I got no endurance. But I saved a bunch with Liberty Mutual Insurance. Wherever I go, I help them customize and save. With my pal Limu. Come on, bud. Give him a wave. There's one thing to remember from all my days of rambling. It's Liberty Mutual customizes your insurance, so you only pay for what you need. Thanks for understanding.
The song was okay until he sped the last part up. He can't hold a high note, but he's bad at writing music. So now let's summarize our thoughts about the brand themselves. First, the characters. We got an emu and a guy named Doug. And the other commercials star everyday people. The lack of originality is obvious. Next, the plot, also known as the story. The characters are tied into everyday situations and they make an insurance reference one way or another. The jokes ruin the commercials. And finally, enjoyability. It's pretty low for these commercials. Compared to other commercials, I would watch Geico instead. They're actually funny unlike these people who are forced to make jokes. The commercials do get a point across, but I give these commercials a 2 out of 10. Thanks for watching and I'll see you later. Bye.